Number 11, Texas, taking on Tarleton State. And it was the Texans who got on the board first against Texas. Destiny Crumpley with an RBI single in the first inning. And Tarleton goes up 1-0. However, the Longhorns offense, averaging more than 7 runs per game, would respond in the second inning.
Here you see Mary Iacopo stepping up big. She gets the RBI single through the left side. This will put them up on the board. And then it's Taylor Ellsworth. She decided she wanted to get in on the action as well. She gets 2 RBIs off of a double. Texas leading at that point, 6-1.
Now into the third inning we go. The freshman Alyssa Washington, 235 feet for her 3rd home run of the season, 3rd in the last 7 games. Ariana took care of the rest in the circle.
Absolutely. Ari Adams making efficient work out there in the circle. She gets 5 strikeouts. She's using that changeup. I mean, Tarleton could not catch up with that changeup. Looking good, Ari Adams.
And after that, Taylor Ellsworth ending the game in the 6th inning with a blast to left center. It's a 9-1 Texas win. But they weren't done for the day. Next matchup against Texas Southern shortly after they took down Tarleton. And Texas was up at one point 2-0, but the defense failed them at least temporarily.
And Mary Iacopo there with the errant throw. Lauren Burke not able to pick it up. Here we have a tied ball game, 2-2.
Yeah, it was tied for a while at 2, but Texas would eventually jump back on top 5-2. And how about Mary Iacopo absolutely destroying one to left field for her 7th of the season.
And that was after 2 strikeouts. I think she decided she had enough there, Alex. She gets all of that one, trying to one up, I think, Shannon Rhodes, but she said, nope, not today. Texas needed 3 runs. Shannon gives them 4 with the grand slam to get the run rule victory over Texas Southern 11-2.